here phosphine is produced from the reaction between calcium phosphide with water or dilute hydrochloric acid, that is called as HCl. So once again we can write the chemical reaction for this Ca3P2. It is called as calcium phosphide. So when calcium phosphide reacts with water and produces CaOH taken twice, calcium hydroxide plus PH3. So we can conclude here 6 here, 3 and 2. That means 1 mole of calcium phosphide undergoes hydrolysis. That means by reacting with 6 moles of water produces 3 moles of calcium hydroxide and 2 moles of phosphine. Similarly, calcium phosphide when reacted with HCl, 6 moles of HCl produces calcium chloride and phosphine as our compound. And similarly, in one more manner of preparation, the white phosphorus, the phosphine also produced in the laboratory from white phosphorus. White phosphorus when reacted with boiling sodium hydroxide in inert atmospheric condition to produce phosphine. So already we well known reaction just now completed by us in case of white phosphorus, sodium hydroxide, white phosphorus and undergoes hydrolysis to produce PH3 plus NaH2PO2. Phosphine, and we can produce a side product during the reaction, that is sodium hydrogen phosphite. Here sodium hydrogen phosphite or sodium hypophosphite. And next one more convenient method available for the production of phosphine is from phosphonium salts. Once again, the phosphonium iodide when heated or when reacted with potassium hydroxide produces phosphine and potassium iodide as our products. So this is the preparation of phosphine. That means phosphine is prepared in 3 different manners. In the first method, phosphine produced from hydrolysis or reaction with HCl of on calcium phosphide. When calcium phosphide reacts with water produces phosphine, or the same calcium phosphide when reacted with HCl produces same phosphine. Here next, the convenient method or in the laboratory, it is produced from white phosphorus. When white phosphorus reacted with boiling sodium hydroxide produces phosphine. And also a little amount of phosphonium salts also when reacted with potassium hydroxide also yields us the formation of phosphine as our compound. This is the preparation of phosphine.